All right, so let's say we have a pipe that has an expanding diameter. We're told the radius at point A is 1.5.